treat is about as easy as it can get. All you need is vanilla Greek yogurt, a granola that you like, chopped up strawberries, and some blueberries. It's quick to put together and can be a great 4th of July breakfast or cold snack. This is another super easy and healthy quick or last minute dish, and it's great for big groups of people. I use strawberries, cantaloupe, banana, watermelon, blueberries, and blackberries, but it could easily be customized to your favorite red, white, and blue fruits. For these cupcakes, I decided to use a boxed red velvet cake mix for its convenience and its short cooking time, since it is a last minute treat. For icing, I decided to swirl blue and white so it would be perfect for 4th of July.